Time for the latest sporting action now. So Kakamega Homeboyz have sacked the entire technical bench, citing gross misconduct. Club owner Cleophas Shimanyula confirmed the club will be naming their replacement soon. Sacked head coach Bernard Mwalala, who took over from Nicholas Muyoti in August 2021, led Homeboyz to a runners-up finish in the league behind Tusker. But many cite him for the club's failure to win the ongoing, having at one point enjoyed a healthy 11-point lead over the Brewers, only to lose it on goal difference.